60 yards to daylight. Third down. Third and 12. And the ball's out. And recovered by Watt. He's on his feet. He was never touched down. Could he have his third touchdown of the season? Yes, he does. J.J. Watt.
Unbelievable. Doesn't have it. Picks it up. Not touched. I think that's going to hold up. They're waiting right now to get it confirmed.
J.J. Watt gallops 45 yards.